Everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we will be checking out the Topkak project, which is a community driven project for all the meme lovers. Fair launch with all the supply added to liquidity, and here we have Home, About, Tokenomics, Roblox, FAQ, Lightpepper, Socials, the Telegram and Twitter on which you have to join them, and they launch the app. Of course, you can check the PancakeSwap, Polkoin, and Audit. So yeah, let's know more about the project. Pepe the Frog is an internet meme consisting of a green anthropomorphic frog with a humanoid body. Pip originated in a 2005 comic by Matt Fury called Boys Club. It became an internet meme when its popularity steadily grew across MySpace, Gaina Online, and 4chan in 2008. By 2015, it had become one of the most popular memes used on 4chan and Tumblr. So yeah, Kaki is associated with the occurrence of repeating the digits known as dubs, trips, guards, among other terms, in the sequential codes assigned to posts made on 4chan, as if he had the ability to influence reality through internet memes. Online message boards such as 4chan first note the similarity between Kik and Pip. The first is widely used, and 4chan users see Kik as the god of memes. So yeah, the meme magic is real. Let's check the tokenomics. And they have the token supply, 100 trillion CAC dollars, fixed circulating supply, no presale, no whitelist, 0% team tokens. The tax is 10% total free for transaction. The marketing is 4%, the liquidity is 4%, the NFT design mining airdrop is 2%. The auto liquidity is part of the tax for every transaction will be added to the liquidity, creating an ever-rising price floor, and the liquidity locked, initial liquidity locked at Uniscript for 6 months to give the members peace mind, and of course 100 liquidity, which we can see on the right side. So yeah, let's move on the roadmap and the path to memehood. And yeah, here we have the plans and the steps on which they're going. So yeah, frequently asked questions. Yeah, let's know more about the project, and here we have the questions and answers. What do we get holding Kik dollars? Holding Kik dollars will entitle you to future NFT drops. Yes, you read that right. You will be entitled you like any other Gen Z out there. One Lambo. We can only promise you Pip NFTs. You maybe eat good cake, the sense from his meme hood. He might bless us with Lambos that gets us closer to the moon. Praise Kik and believe that meme magic is real. So yeah, and of course you can check every question and read about every question, and you can find it here. And here we have the useful links, and you can check exactly what it is about. Home, Tokenomics, Roblox, FAQ, and let's check the Telegram, Twitter, and mail, of course. So yeah, if you want to know more about the project, you have to check the light paper and read everything you want. So yeah, let me know what do you think about the project in comments, and of course leave a like, subscribe, and remember that I'm not a financial advisor. This content is only for educational purposes. So yeah, thank you for watching this video, and bye.